Welcome to 100%. We have three contestants ready to play, so let's meet them. Contestant number one, you're our carryover champion. Please tell us your name.
Hello, I'm Wendy Rosser from Wellington in Somerset, and I'm retired.
Trying to beat her is contestant number two. What is your name?
I'm Terry Frisby, originally from Auckland, New Zealand, currently a customer service rep in London.
And contestant number three, what is your name?
Hi, I'm Denise Walmark from Abbots Langley in Hertfordshire, and I'm a health visitor's assistant.
At the end of the game, whoever has the top score will be the champion. Today's categories include Down the River and World Events, but we begin with a round on pop music. Question one. To whom did Little Richard say good golly in a rock and roll hit? A. Miss Dolly, B. Miss Molly, or C. Miss Holly? The answer is B. Miss Molly. Question two. What kind of attire was synonymous with Val Dunican in his heyday? A. Jumpers, B. Drainpipe trousers, or C. Platform shoes? The answer is A. Jumpers. Question three. With which instrument would we associate Hank Marvin? A. The piano, B. The guitar, or C. The trumpet? The answer is B. The guitar. Question four. Of which film was Eye of the Tiger the theme song? A. Rocky III, B. An Officer and a Gentleman, or C. The Fox and the Hound? The answer is A. Rocky III. Question five. Jarvis Cocker is the lead singer of Suede. Is that true or false? It's false. He's the lead singer of Pulp. Question six. What nationality is singer Bryan Adams? A. American, B. Australian, or C. Canadian? The answer is C. Canadian. Question seven. What was the title of Annie Lennox's second solo album? A. Medusa, B. Siren, or C. Lorelei? It was A. Medusa. Question 8. What was the name of Smokey Robinson's backing band? A. The Miracles, B. The Marvels, or C. The Fire Extinguishers? It was A. The Miracles. Question 9. What was the former occupation of rock musician Sting? A. Sailor, B. Teacher, or C. Beekeeper? It was B. A teacher. Question 10. The titles of Slade's first five number one singles all had deliberate spelling mistakes. Is that true or false? It's true, at least they said they were deliberate. After 10 questions, the scores are as follows. Denise has 70%, Wendy has 80%, Terry's in the lead with 100%. The title of the next round is Down the River. Question 11. What is the longest river in North America? A. The Mississippi, B. The Colorado, or C. The Rio Grande? The answer is A. The Mississippi. Question 12. The wine area of Bordeaux lies along the banks of which French river? A. The Loire, B. The Rhône, or C. The Garonne? The answer is C. The Garonne. Question 13. The name of the rivers called Ouse comes from the Celtic word for what? A. Mud, B. Water, or C. Brown? It's B. Water. Question 14. Which Scottish firth is fed by the Ulmond and the Erne? A. The Firth of Tay, B. The Firth of Forth, or C. The Solway Firth? The answer is A. The Firth of Tay. Question 15. Alluvium is the general term for deposits laid down by rivers. Is that true or false? It's true. Question 16. What are the raised banks used in North America to contain rivers? A. Chevys, B. Levees, or C. Pais? The answer is B. Levees. Question 17. What are the small streams forced by those levees to flow for extra miles to join a river called? A. Yazoos, B. Ahas, or C. Abbas? The answer is A. Yazoos. Question 18. What is the longest river in Asia? A. The Volga, B. The Mekong, or C. The Yangtze? It's C. The Yangtze. Question 19. The Boyne, site of the Battle of the Boyne, lies 25 miles north and west of which city? A. Cork, B. Dublin, or C. Coleraine? The answer is B. Dublin. Question 20. Africa's Victoria Falls are on the Upper Nile. Is that true or false? It's false. They're on the Zambezi. And now the category changes to British battles. Question 21. Who was the English commander at the Battle of Otterburn? A. Wizard, B. Warlord, or C. Hotspur? The answer is C, Hotspur, otherwise known as Henry Percy. He lost. Question 22. Which of these battles was fought during the Civil War? A, Culloden, B, Naseby, or C, Brentford? The answer is B, Naseby. Question 23. In which modern country did the Roman governor Agricola win the Battle of Mons Graupius? A, Scotland, B, England, or C, Wales? The answer is A, Scotland. Question 24. In which century did Simon de Montfort fight the Battle of Lewes? A, the 11th, B, the 12th, or C, the 13th? It was C, the 13th. Question 25. 1513 saw the Scottish king James IV killed at Flodden. Is that true or false? It's true. Question 26. Which town had two battles waged through its streets in the Wars of the Roses? A, Liverpool, B, St. Albans, or C, Chigwell? The answer is B, St. Albans. Question 27. Which Scottish hero won the Battle of Stirling Bridge? A, William Wallace, B, Robert the Bruce, or C, Kenny Dalglish? The answer is A, William Wallace. Question 28. Which king's illegitimate son was defeated at the Battle of Sedgemoor? A, James I, B, Charles II, or C, George III? The answer is B, Charles II. It was James Scott, the Duke of Monmouth. Question 29. Which of these battles took place in Leicestershire? A, Marston Moor, B, Preston Pans, or C, Bosworth Field? The answer is C, Bosworth Field. Question 30. King Harold had to fight against his brother Tostig at the Battle of Hastings. Is that true or false? It's false. He beat him at Stamford Bridge. You'll be relieved to know that round is over. And after 30 questions, the scores are as follows. Denise has 63%. Wendy has 73%. Terry has 73%. The title of the next round is Science and Technology. Question 31. Of what is polyvinyl chloride, or PVC, a modern type? A, plastic, B, sweetener, or C, disinfectant? It's A, plastic. Question 32. For what does the I in the common computer abbreviation ISP stand? A, internet, B, integrated, or C, Inter Milan? The answer is A, internet. In full, it means internet service provider. Question 33. Which common device consists of a flywheel in a framework of gimbals? A, an oscilloscope, B, a gyroscope, or C, a necroscope? The answer is B, a gyroscope. Question 34. The formula for which common compound is written NaCl? A, baking soda, B, chalk, or C, salt? It's C, salt, otherwise known as sodium chloride. Question 35. The velocity of stars relative to Earth is measured using their improper motion. Is that true or false? No, it's false. It's their proper motion, whatever that may be. Question 36. Which modern device was pioneered by Robert Barron in the 1770s? A, the canal lock, B, the lever door lock, or C, the half Nelson arm lock? It was B, the lever door lock. Question 37. How is something helical shaped? A, spherical, B, star-shaped, or C, spiral? It's C, spiral. Question 38. What is the chemical process by which solids turn to vapor without a liquid stage? A, sublimation, B, ionization, or C, dot-com flotation? It's A, sublimation. Question 39. What did scientists use in 2001 to create the densest known matter? A, atoms of gold, B, particles of neptunium, or C, the weakest link contestants? The answer is A, atoms of gold. Question 40. US inventor Whitcomb Judson worked for years to develop air-powered trams and finally came up with the zip fastener. Is that true or false? It is true. And now the category changes to sport. Question 41. What is the nickname of Crystal Palace Football Club? A, the Eagles, B, the Buzzards, or C, the Wrens? It's A, the Eagles. Question 42. Which clothing company are the main sponsors of a Formula One motor racing team? A, Gap, B, Dockers, or C, Benetton? The answer is C, Benetton. Question 43. In which sport is the term spreader plate used? A, horse racing, B, speedway, or C, darts? It's in A, horse racing. Question 44. With which county did cricketer Ian Botham start his career? A, Yorkshire. B, Somerset. Or C, Middlesex? The answer is B, Somerset. Question 45. The Curtis Cup is competed for by professional women tennis players. Is that true or false? It's false by amateur women golfers. Question 46. What is the nickname of snooker star Cliff Thorburn? Is it A, the Grinch, B, the Grinder, or C, the Grandad? It's B, the Grinder. Question 47. In which city is the Australian Open tennis tournament played? A, Brisbane, B, Sydney, or C, Melbourne? The answer is C, Melbourne. Question 48. Which men's athletics event was won by Neil Schumann at the 2000 Olympics? A, the 200 metres, B, the 400 metres, or C, the 800 metres? It was C, the 800 metres. Question 49. What is the nationality of rugby league star Wendell Saylor? A, British, B, New Zealand, or C, Australian? The answer is C, Australian. Question 50. A Kent amateur footballer was sent off for telling a bald referee he needed a haircut. Is that true or false? It's false. He was sent off for swearing at a spectator, his mother. We're halfway through, so let's check the scores. Denise has 62%. Terry has 72%. Wendy's in the lead. She's got 76%. Join us after the break for the second half of today's game. Welcome back to 100%. Before we continue, let's check the scores. Denise has 62%, Terry has 72%, and 15-times champion Wendy is two questions ahead with 76%. From now on, I'll give updates of the scores, but only the viewers will know who has scored what. The title of the next round is Religion. Question 51. What artifact was supposedly brought to Britain by Joseph of Arimathea? A, the Holy Grail, B, the Shroud of Bootle, or C, Manchester City's last trophy? The answer is A, the Holy Grail. Question 52. By what name was the American sect, the United Society of Believers, widely known? A, Quakers, B, Shakers, or C, Bakers? They were B, Shakers. Question 53. What does the Jewish festival of Hanukkah commemorate? A, the Solemn Assembly, B, the Dedication of the Temple, or C, the Feast of Tabernacles? The answer is B, the Dedication of the Temple. Question 54. Of which Christian denomination was George Whitefield a founder? A, Baptist, B, Quaker, or C, Methodist? The answer is C, Methodist. Question 55. The Pope also holds the title Bishop of Rome. Is that true or false? It's true. Question 56. Which of these words describes a Church of England clergyman who is in charge of a parish? A, Dean, B, Canon, or C, Rector? It's C, Rector. Question 57. On which continent did the Yanomami religion originate? A, Asia, B, South America, or C, Africa? The answer is B, South America. Question 58. Which religion's history is chronicled by the Kalabamza? A, Hinduism, B, Sikhism, or C, Buddhism? The answer is C, Buddhism. Question 59. What is the literal translation of the Islamic word iman? A, house, B, leader, or C, faith? It's C, faith. Question 60. The emblem of St. Gertrude of Nivelles is a hedgehog. Is that true or false? It's false, it's a mouse. And after 60 questions, the scores are as follows. One of you has 58%, one of you has 70%, one of you has 70%. The title of the next round is Dates and the Calendar. Question 61. Which day is the shortest of the year? A, the vernal equinox, B, the summer solstice, or C, the winter solstice? The answer is C, the winter solstice. Question 62. Which day's child is described in the rhyme as full of grace? A, Tuesdays, B, Thursdays, or C, Saturdays? It's A, Tuesdays. Question 63. On which day were broadcasters Kenny Everett and Stuart Hall born? A, Halloween, B, Christmas Day, or C, New Year's Eve? The answer is B, Christmas Day, together with Isaac Newton. from the sublime to the ridiculous. Question 64. The birthday of which of the Queen's children falls latest in the year? A. Anne, B. Andrew, or C. Charles? The answer is C. Charles. Question 65. It is supposedly unlucky to wear emeralds on Mondays. Is that true or false? It's true. I must remember that. Question 66. In which of these months may someone be born under the sign of Pisces? A. February, B. June, or C. October? The answer is A. February. Question 67. 2001 includes the centenary of the death of whom? A. John Ruskin, B. Oscar Wilde, or C. Queen Victoria? The answer is C. Queen Victoria. Question 68. Which event of World War II has its anniversary on December the 7th? A. The German invasion of France, B. The attack on Pearl Harbor, or C. The dropping of the first atomic bomb? The answer is B. The attack on Pearl Harbor in 1941. Question 69. In which religion does the year 1422 start during the Christian 2001? A. Hindu, B. Muslim, or C. Jewish? The answer is B. Muslim. Question 70. Cromwell considered the 3rd of September as his lucky day, as he won two battles on that day. Is that true or false? It's true until he died on the 3rd of September. And now the category changes to world events. Question 71. Which city was allotted the 2004 Summer Olympic Games? A. Toronto, B. Beijing, or C. Athens? The answer is C. Athens. Question 72. What formal title was adopted by Russia after the fall of the Soviet Union? A. The Russian Republic, B. The Russian Federation, or C. The Russia Federal Republic? The answer is B. The Russian Federation. Question 73. The city of Toronto sold off 120 life-size replicas of what in 2001? A. A moose, B. Pamela Anderson, or C. Doctor Who's TARDIS? The answer is A, a moose, to raise money for Canada's Olympic team. Question 74. Where did the trial of two Libyans accused of the Lockerbie bombing take place? A, Norway, B, the Netherlands, or C, Switzerland? The answer is B, the Netherlands. Question 75. Unlike Bill Clinton, Sox the cat has been kept on in Washington. Is that true or false? It's true at the home of a White House staff member. Question 76. 2001 saw California have its first compulsory what since World War II? A. Education, B. Power cuts, or C. Wash? The answer is B. Power cuts. Question 77. Azerbaijan and which other country have fought a long war over Nagorno-Karabakh? A. Iran, B. Turkey, or C. Armenia? The answer is C. Armenia. Question 78. Which Portuguese enclave was absorbed by the surrounding country in 1999? A. Goa, B. Macau, or C. São Tomé? The answer is B. Macau. Question 79. Of which European institution is Wim Duisenberg the president? A. The Central Bank, B. The Council of Ministers, or C. The Song Contest Committee? It's A, the central bank. Question 80. Germany's foreign minister was accused of prior misconduct with a policeman in a Los Angeles public facility. Is that true or false? It's false. He was accused of striking a policeman at a German demonstration. And after 80 questions, the scores are as follows. One of you has 55%, one of you has 71%, one of you has 73%. For the final round, it's general knowledge. And we begin with question 81. A biblical cubit was based on the length of a person's what? A. Foot, B. Forearm, or C. Stride? The answer is B. Forearm. Question 82. Which special dessert mixture is contained in a bon franquillon? A. Kirsch and lemon peel, B. Tangerine sorbet, or C. Chocolate and brandy? The answer is C. Chocolate and brandy. Question 83. Which unlikely things are blessed at Madrid's annual festival of San Anton? A. Sports teams, B. Pets, or C. Cars? The answer is B. Pets. Question 84. Bermuda, Ebenezer, and Red Globe are all types of what? A. Radish, B. Grape, or C. Onion? They're C. Onions. Question 85. The equator crosses the island of Madagascar. Is that true or false? It's false. Question 86. What shape is a baker's cottage loaf? A, long and oval, B, square, or C, round? It's C, round. Question 87. Who was the animal hero of the 1980s cartoon feature An American Tale? A, Zazu, B, Feifel, or C, Wile E. Coyote? The answer is B, Feifel. Question 88. Of which political party were Peter Brook and Edward Buchanan both chairman? A, Labour, B, Conservative, or C, Liberal? They were B, Conservative. Question 89. Of what is scoria a type? A, volcanic rock, B, decorative glasswork, or C, music notation? The answer is A, volcanic rock. Question 90. Edward the Black Prince is said to have worn black armour in battle. Is that true or false? It's true. Question 91. Where in Africa is Port Harcourt? A, Kenya, B, Zambia, or C, Nigeria? It's in C, Nigeria. Question 92. Which of these is a constituent of gunpowder? A, charcoal, B, casein, or C, nitroglycerin? It's A, charcoal. Question 93. During World War II, which nickname was applied to the V1 flying bomb? A, doodlebug, B, moaning mini, or C, hedgehog? It was A, doodlebug. Question 94. Which shipping forecast area lies directly south of Viking? A, Fastnet, B, Fair Isle, or C, 40s? It's C, 40s. Question 95. Gerepigo is a dry white wine from Spain. Is that true or false? It's false. Question 96. Who wear berettas? A, convicts, B, fishermen, or C, priests? The answer is C, priests. Question 97. What decibel number is written in binary notation as 111? A5, B7, or C9? It's B7. Question 98. From what does the Exchequer take its name? A, a table covering, B, a chest, or C, a crooked accountant? It's A, a table covering. Question 99. Which classic film ends with the line, well, nobody's perfect? A, It's a Wonderful Life, B, Psycho, or C, Some Like It Hot? It's C, Some Like It Hot. And question 100. Bradford Casualty Services claim to have established that more people are indeed bitten by animals during full moons. Is that true or false? It's true. And at the end of the game, one of you has 55%, one of you has 67%, one of you has 73%. So our champion today is Wendy from Wellington, who wins £100. Congratulations, Wendy. Sadly, we have to say goodbye to Terry, who was second, and to Denise, who was third. But as a consolation prize, you each receive a copy of the 21st century edition of the Collins English Dictionary. Thank you both for taking part. So before we go, Wendy, will you return to defend your title?
Yes, please.
We'll see you on the next edition then. Until then, from me, Robin Houston, goodbye.